Welcome back to 504 Road Trips. Today we're heading north on Missouri State Highway 13 in Greene County, beginning just north of the city of Springfield. We won't encounter any cities on this section of Highway 13 until the very end of the video. Just four-lane divided highway with some interesting scenery where the road was carved out of the rocky terrain. We made a stop at this Cenex filling station for gas, coffee, and wiper fluid. Just a reminder, if you haven't already, please hit that subscribe button and the bell beside it to be notified of when our new videos come out. And give us a thumbs up if you enjoy our videos. we enter Polk County, founded in 1835 and named for Colonel Ezekiel Polk, an American soldier, pioneer, and paternal grandfather of James K. Polk, who became Speaker of the U.S. House of Representatives later that year and was elected President of the United States 10 years later. As of 2018, Polk County had an estimated population of 32,201. We conclude today's video as we enter the city of Bolivar. Thanks for watching. If you'd like to help support our channel, please check out our merchandise at 504roadtrips.spreadshirt.com. If you like this video, please give us a like, post a comment, subscribe, share and follow us on social media, and join us for our next 504 road trip.